इस फिल्म में मैं अजय की वाइफ की रोल प्ले कर रही हूँ। कैरेक्टर का नाम है सोनाली एंड द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन अजय एंड हिज वाइफ द बॉन्डिंग। सो ही इज डिफरेंट एट होम विद हिज वाइफ एंड डेफिनेटली वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट, वेरी डिसिप्लिन्ड एज अ कॉप। हाउ इट रिफ्लेक्ट्स ऑन हिज वर्क एंड हिज कैरेक्टर, दैट्स द स्टोरी बिटवीन अस।
काफ़ी बड़ी स्टारकास्ट है इस फिल्म की। हाउ नाइस और हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट डू यू थिंक दिस फिल्म इज गोइंग टू बी फॉर योर करियर?
सी आई थिंक ईच एंड एवरी कैरेक्टर, ईच एंड एवरी आर्टिस्ट हैज़ देयर ओन यू नो स्पेस, ओन थिंग टू डू इन द फिल्म। एंड माई रिलेशनशिप विद माई हजबेंड, द वे इट्स बीन शोन इन द फिल्म, दैट्स द हार्ट ऑफ द मूवी। द रिफ्लेक्ट ही गेट्स दैट रिफ्लेक्शंस थ्रू आउट द फिल्म and that makes my character very important in the film, and definitely it's a great banner, and I play opposite Ajay Devgan. That makes my character definitely important, because Akshay, Ajay, Tushadi, they are the three men in the film. And definitely this point of my career, I'm a new artist right now, getting a banner and working with such a star cast makes a huge difference for me.
So you were never really insecure about your role, in spite of it being predominantly a male movie?
No, but lot of movies are made where aap dekhenge Bollywood industry is ruled by the actors, men. Like modeling industry is ruled by the women. So bahut sare aise picture bante hain jahan pe hero ka हीरो के लिए ही बहुत कुछ होता है, हीरोइंस के लिए खास कुछ नहीं होता है। गाने होते हैं और इमोशनल सीन्स होता है, रोमांटिक सीन्स होता है, एंड आई डोंट थिंक दैट्स रॉन्ग। आई डोंट थिंक वैसे पिक्चर भी करना चाहिए। एंड फॉर मी आई वुडंट लाई, आई वुड से दिस इज़ इंसान इज दैट काइंड ऑफ अ मूवी वेयर आई एम सिंगिंग सॉन्ग्स, आई एम रोमांसिंग माई हस्बैंड, एंड वेरी इमोशनल, वेरी सेंसिटिव सीन्स बिटवीन द हस्बैंड वाइफ, एंड a very very strong and a nice relationship. So I wouldn't say ki mere character ka khasiyat kuch hai, ye hai wo hai, bahut sara stories hai, family hai, nothing like that, just a simple girl.
A simple girl
next door who's playing Ajay's wife.
So the simple girl image, is this a conscious
it was Rajkumar ji's decision. I was also shocked, because 90% movie offers come to me is mostly glamorous films and glamorous roles. So I was quite shocked. I was pretty shocked. So I asked him that aapne kaise mujhe is role ke liye chuna. So he said that a good director has to be a good visualizer also. So he could visualize me as a girl next door. So you see me in a churidar, kurta, mangalsutra, sindoor, which was pretty good actually. I enjoyed doing this role.
So do you think that it will help you break away from the item girl image that you now have?
No, item girl image is gone long back, I think, because Musafir is was my first movie as an actor, and this is my second. But definitely I'm happy that I'm getting a chance right now only to experiment, because I thought Musafir would get me 100 more glamorous movies, and that's the kind of offers I'm getting right now. But Insaan would be definitely hatke and different, because she placed today's woman. Wife doesn't mean ki aap sirf saadi mein dekhte hain mujhe. She is today's woman, but her look is very pretty girl next door, very little makeup, very simple, very talkative. So very very different than Musafir. I enjoyed it.
Any interesting experiences during the shoot, any incident or something?
Every experience was good, because Subhash ji was a great director to work with. He gives you a lot of space, a lot of freedom to do your own thing. No stress. Keshu is a very good producer. No complaints. He got us everything, whatever we asked for. I was a little scared that I was working with Ajay Devgan. He gives one take for whether it's a normal scene or action scene. So I had to surrender. I told him I'm a new artist, so you have to cooperate with me, be a little patient. So he rehearsed my scenes with him, and he was extremely nice. He's so down to earth, and he doesn't do time pass, doesn't waste time here and there. He'll do his work and then he's out. But he was extremely nice and extremely supportive. So I got help from my co-star to my director to the technicians, everyone.
So it definitely helped working with someone as experienced as Ajay and...
Definitely, definitely. Right now, I'm growing with experience. First movie was Anil Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, Sanjay Gupta. This is second film. Good director, very, very good co-star. So every movie I'm doing, I'm growing with little experience.
So you think you're growing lucky?
Sorry?
Are you growing luckier?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Okay. So which other movies will you...
Right now, I'm starting another film in Feb. That is David Dhawan, Vasu Vadnani. That's a comedy. So that movie is also not out and out glamorous role or girl next door. Like a today's girl. It's a funny film. It's a hilarious script. So that's also a big star cast, good star cast. So I'm doing another South movie. And along with that, I'm looking at projects. Because all the projects I'm getting right now are either solo, heroine-oriented, women-oriented subjects where there is no good cast or a banner. But rather, I would work with good directors, even if it's a small role, lead role, good co-stars, because I think from them I can pick up, you know, all the good things. As I said, you grow slowly, slowly with experience. So I want to work with good directors. So there are a few other scripts which are starting only in March, April. So I don't really mind. 3 mahina aise hi nikal jayega. We're starting Shaadi Number One as it is in Feb. So not bad as of now.
What kind of work are you looking at? Is there anything specific that you would love
nothing,
to do at this
no, nothing specific. I would love to do a musical. I would love to do a musical. I would love to do thrill. I would love to do action. I would love to experiment and work with different co-stars, different directors. And like Sanjay Gupta makes dark movies, action movies. He shoots his movies really in a stylish manner. This movie is a sensitive movie, sensible script. Dialogues were tough. And big chunks. We shot 2-3 scenes in one day. So definitely, I would think that my performance is much better in this movie than Musafir.
Mm-hmm. One last question: is there any filmmaker that you have not yet worked with or have plans
I've just started my career. I've just
that
worked.
You'd love to work with one filmmaker that you'd love to work with.
There are lots, actually.
Name one.
There are lots. I love Prakash Jha movies. I think he makes very sensitive, very, very different kind of films than other commercial, you know, filmmakers. Would love to do a film with him, would love to work with Ramu again and Yash Chopra. There are so many. Would love to work with Sanjay Gupta again because it's become like a family, you know. I've started my career with him. So would love to do many films with Sanjay Gupta again.
That's an interesting revelation. You'd like to do something offbeat with Prakash Jha.
Yeah, I love his films. I loved all his movies.
Thanks a lot, Kunal.
Thank you.